Thursday, I like to call it, it's Friday, because we're one day away from Friday. My name's Nicole Hickel. Does that music just want to, it just makes you want to dance. I'm so excited. Yeah, if you haven't met me before, I'm from Texas. I've been at HSN for about a year and some change now. Time flies whenever you're having fun, and this is going to be an extraordinary hour, because if you haven't seen, Monday through Friday at 1 p.m. here at HSN, we have a show called Daily Deals, and it's really an opportunity. You know, the holidays are right around the corner. Thanksgiving's only a couple weeks away. It's an opportunity for you to snag some great deals, whether it's for you or for a loved one for this holiday season. And when it comes to beauty, and oh yes, Pry is definitely one of our top beauty lines here. This is the Ageless Lip Line Filler Duo. So it's really gonna help smooth the look of your lips, so those lines and wrinkles are just really camouflage. So it's, then you put on your lipstick over it, so you don't have to worry about it smearing and going into those lines. Because look at that after. Oh my goodness, after 1 week. That's Kathy Genghis for you. She tells you, she's the owner and creator of Pry. She always tells you, give her 7 days or to send it back. It's phenomenal results. And then also too, your lips appear plumper when you use this. So if you wanna add it to your cart, it's at an event price. The event is happening right now for our daily deals and top gifts. And you have 5 months to pay it off. $4.39 will ship it to your doorstep for free. Remember, it's a duo, okay? So you're getting two of them. Keep one in your car, then maybe keep one in your purse as well. But we are gonna kick off our daily deals and top gifts with a this day only price. And when we talk about a this day only here at HSN, it is just that, this day only. So only today can you get these beautiful faux suede straight leg pants from Marla Wynn for under $60. And it's so, I love that we just added this to the show, because I was literally thinking on my drive here, I'm taking holiday pictures this weekend, and I was like, I need like a suede pant, like something that is just beautiful, that is elegant, that's chic, but also that is timeless. What I love about this, and what you'll notice too, is you'll see there's a nice little elastic band that's inside, so you get all that stretch with these, all that stretch right where you need it. There's a little side zipper, so you slide in and out of it very easily, and this is supposed to be a semi-fitted. So close to the body, but not to where it's fitted, where it's too close to where it's hugging everywhere. So it's semi-fitted, beautiful straight leg, and it, I mean, it's faux suede, but it feels like suede, and it's stunning. So this option right here, I believe, is this what we call our camel option? I'll double check on the colors for you, because I'm missing my card right now. And oh, I was right. Look, good call on Nicole's part. There's your camel. I want to say this is olive. Yep, this is your dark olive. That is a stunning color. Perfect time for this one. Here is your oyster. It's like a light gray. And because these pants have a really beautiful weight to them, so there's no sheerness to them, so you can still, this is a beautiful option to still wear for the fall and the winter. And then here it is in that black. But if you love your blacks, I love that it's in that faux suede. It feels so beautiful. 770328 is item number on this one. Double checking sizing on this one. We have size 2 through 24 on this one. And without further ado, we want to welcome in the beautiful woman behind this line, starting in her garage, is Marla Wynn. How are you today?
Well, let's just say we've come a long way since my garage. However, I now live in a house that feels like a warehouse. We have 4 full-time people working here. We've got inventory everywhere. And I'm so excited to talk about this pant because I love it. So let's dive into why do I love it and how does it fit? So let's first talk about fit, because if a pant doesn't fit, who needs it, right? If you are a pear or an apple, I would say to you, buy this true to size. So I often refer to myself as a celery stick with boobs, or a boy with boobs. I have no butt. I have no hips. I also have no waist, might I add. So I went down a size. I'm normally a 10, but I'm fairly slender, through the middle, although albeit shapeless. So I do wear this in a size 8. I'm wondering if our models are experiencing the same thing. If you want a slimmer fit, there is so much stretch in this that even in the 8, I have a lot of room in the tummy. So if you want a slightly slimmer fit, you can absolutely get this one in a size down because it has so much stretch, right? So that's the first great thing. And then when you guys are ready to come back here, I'm going to talk about some ways to style it and some great different options that you've got. So by the way, in each of the colors, not all the colors, in the dark olive, in the camel, and of course in the black, we have, hello, how cute is this? Little sweater knit collar built in, little sweater knit sleeve built in, and all that great stretch. When you really want to see how much stretch is in the pant, it's so much easier for me to show it here, right? A ton of stretch. Now, I've paired it with a little sweater that we have. It's like my little circle sweater, which I love. I think it's adorable. Over here, we've put it with our modern art sweater, which is just absolutely lovely. And by the way, later in the day, we've got this great little vest coming up for you. Twilight blue is a big color for me this year. I love this twilight blue. And oyster has a gray tone to it, so it goes with just about anything you'd put it with. But I chose to put it with our little soft knit cable sweater and a great topper. And over here in the dark olive, believe it or not, black dark olive is beautiful. Or if you prefer, our today's special, look how beautiful the sage goes with the dark olive, right? There are so many great ways to mix and match this. The little sweater that I'm wearing, how cute, right? Adorable there. Also adorable, you can put that with the gray, but the important thing, or with the oyster, excuse me, but what's so great is that I have all that ease. I have room. It's as comfortable as a pair of jeans, but it's a little bit more elevated. It gives you an option that just ups your game a teeny bit. And yet I have all the comfort I do when I'm wearing a lounge pant or when I'm wearing a stretch denim. So again, if you want a slightly slimmer fit and you don't carry all your weight in your belly, you can certainly go down a size. And if you're built like I am, that's a perfect fit. And then, Nicole, what size are you in and how are you feeling the fit?
I'm wearing the size 6 and I put it on in the black. So I appreciate Marla taking over. So because I wanted to put these pants on because I think it's important to see how it lays on the body. And it's stunning. It's beautiful. I put on some little leopard print booties with it. This tee as well. We didn't have time for it, but this is available too that we can put a price. So I'm wearing the size 6 and because it's supposed to be semi-fitted, right, Marla? It shouldn't be like
legging.
Oh, absolutely. So there should be give right at the bottom.
Right. There should be give because you know what? If I do a legging, I'm going to do a legging, right? And I know we have some great faux suede leggings here on HSN, but what I love is that we do collections, right? Marla Wynn is all about collections. It's sort of what is Wynn's style? And Wynn's style is silhouettes with some ease, right? Everything we do has ease. What does that mean? It's either going to be a flowy top with a drop shoulder so that there eases in the top, or it's going to be in a stretch fabrication. In this case, it's the faux suede. And those of you who follow me know that I am a bit of a snob about clothing. And I do believe that it's wise, particularly in this day and age with prices going up and we're near the holidays. You want to make intelligent purchases, right? Nobody should be buying everything. You don't need everything in every color. But what you do need are those few little pieces that are going to allow you to elevate what you already own. So, for example, if you have a lot of black denim and it's started to fade out and you want a saturated, dark, elegant pant that you can dress up or dress down for the holidays, you're going to want to go with the black. The camel, to me, is a great neutral that goes with so many colors, and I love it with the modern art sweater that you're seeing right now on the models. And is that my, yes, hello there. And then you're seeing it with the great little tee, mm-hmm. which is, again, in that sage. that goes back to the dark olive so beautifully. But I really encourage you to think about the wardrobe you have, ladies, right? And when you spend money, particularly this time of year in this wacky world we're living in with all the supply chain and prices and blah, 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 think about what do I already own and what do I need? For me, I, especially since my denim hasn't come in yet, I need something to replace that. So this gives me the comfort and ease and kind of the cool factor of denim. It's a little bit more elevated. It's perfect for the life I'm leading now, because guess what? I've broken out of the house, you know, and I'm out in the world. I've come out of my bat cave, you know. I feel like, okay, is it, can I go out into the world? And I am. And so I want pieces that give me a kind of clean, elegant simplicity. Right. And a great pant is all about fit. And your best shot at fit, right, is when they're stretched. And to find a suede that I can throw in the washing machine and the dryer, hello. The last suede piece I had, I will never forget this. I had bought, there was a great store near my house in New York, you know, where they would like sell designer pieces way discounted. And I found an Italian suede jacket. I'll never forget this. And even discounted, it was obscenely expensive, but it was so beautiful. I couldn't resist. I bought it. And of course, I wore it the next day on the subway, and somebody had a coffee with the lid on it. And the subway lurched and the coffee lid came off and the coffee went all over my brand new sweat. And that was it. It was the end of it. Dry cleaner couldn't get it out. And I said, why? Never again. But I really didn't know if I wanted a faux suede. And my team pulled a little trick on me. They brought fabric in and they cut it out like a pelt. And they had other pelts of real suede. And they said, you're not allowed to turn this over. You are only allowed to touch the top. And so in my ultimate snobbery of, oh, it has to be real, you know, they did say, you know, it's good enough for Stella McCartney, Marla, maybe you should give it a rest. But I was like, no, 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 no. And when my hand touched this, I went, well, this is it. And then they, you know, I will never, ever, ever get to live it down, because they were right and I was wrong. And it is just such a wonderful feeling against the body. And it's so beautiful. Forgiving, right?
I mean, it is so buttery soft. And to Marla's point whenever about spilling the coffee, this is machine wash, tumble dry. That's the beauty about this, is easy care, easy wear on this one. There's a great, beautiful elastic waistband that's on the inside. So you get all that stretch easy. And I mean, I tossed these on. It was just easy to step into. There's a little bit of a side zipper that I'll turn. Probably easier if I just turn it this way. You see how there's a zipper on the side and it goes down about past your hip level. I mean, it is easy to get in and out. That's a dark olive, by the way. Here's that oyster, which really, as you know, it's a beautiful weight to this fabrication too. So you don't have to worry about seeing anything through whatsoever. It's like a light gray, but we call it oyster. And there it is in the fabulous black that I'm wearing. Remember, your size is 2 up to 24 women's. I'm wearing a size 6. That is my standard size whenever I wear bottoms. And it is supposed to be fitted. So if you're looking at, if you want a little bit more of a looser fit, you could definitely go up in a size if that's what you want. But it is meant to be fitted to where it's close to the body, but see how it still opens up. So it truly is a straight leg pant all the way down to my little ankle booties that you can see. So if you want to get this, it's a this day only price. So don't sit too long, because just get it home, try it on, pair it with things that you already have in your closet too. That's the beauty of getting a pant like this, is that we all have something in our closet that can work back to this. 770-328 is your item number on this one. $15 on that 4-flex gets it home. So $15 on any debit or credit card to get them home. I mean, well, I say well done, Marla, but it's I expect these things from Marla, right? And many of us do, because you just do so such a fabulous job. I love that you never want to sacrifice quality. You bring us these beautiful fabrications, but also at obtainable pricing, and that's what really matters.
Well, we do use very high-end fabrics. It's reflected in our pricing. And that's why I always emphasize to people, look, buy better. We don't need so much stuff. First of all, it's way more sustainable for us to have what we need and to have what we need to be the things that we want. And so to me, I want to have, for me, everything about, it's all about fit on the bottom and fashion on the top. And in these, you get a little bit of both, because you've got that faux suede, which is a more unusual fabrication. Mm-hmm. You don't often see it in a washable stretch. Mm-mm. It's I think the colors that we've chosen are wonderful. Phenomenal. The camel is obviously one of my favorites because that's why I'm wearing it, but the black is a no-brainer. Think about your closet, ladies, and think about how you want to elevate it. And if you go onto hsn.com, you'll be able to see all the little pieces that I have paired this with. And, you know, if you want to dress it up, for example, you want to dress up the black, we have a beautiful little T-shirt in satin, right? It's a little satin tee. Right? Isn't that cute? Throw that on even with our today's special. You can throw it on also with the white satin. And that's a whole great look, right? Just a simple, cozy, comfy, wonderful cardigan that you can throw over a little tee and put it right back to that black pant. And now you've got something very dressy and very elevated. It depends on how you accessorize. And that's another great thing you can do with your wardrobe. Accessories are everything, right? So for me, my third piece here is our little quilted vest, which I can't wait to have a full presentation on. This is our little, we have a little TDO today with our little octagon ball necklace, which is just a great little accent piece. And if I want to dress it up, a stronger piece of jewelry. But these really are designed to go with whatever sweaters you already own, whatever little jackets you own. You don't have to have everything, but a great fitting pair of, that you can throw in the washing machine, throw in the dryer, and keep you warm in the fall and winter.
I mean, they're stunning. And a beautiful elasticized waistband, too, so easy in and out of this one. Running through the four colors that we can get, size 2 to 16, and then 16 to 24 women's, and the machine wash tumble dry with this one. Brand new, exclusive here at HSN, and the this day only price. So at the stroke of midnight, the price will go right back up. Use that FlexPay $15 to get it home. Marla, thank you so much for joining us. I know you have a full 2 hours coming up with Helen, so.
I do. See you soon.
We'll see you soon. Bye, Marla. Okay, stay in the ordering process for these pants. I mean, you would never know that they're faux suede. I mean, they are just stunning. By the way, the necklace that Marla was telling you about, we do have it available for you. It's a smart deal. So that's at a phenomenal price, phenomenal savings, and while supplies still last. So you get to pick what color you want. I believe we have it in the silver. We have it in a kind of like a rose gold tone option for you as well. And then we have it in that beautiful gunmetal. And then we have it in gold for you as well. So it's called the rose tone, silver tone, gold tone, or gunmetal. It's 36 inches in length, and then 3.5 inch extender that you have on that one as well. And it's that beautiful octagon design with that resin drop. And you have a lobster claw clasp on the back of it too. And it has that beautiful like worn finish to it. It's really stunning. 784-918 is the item number. $10 gets it home. I mean, and you can pair it with anything too. Pair it with your Marlo, pair it with your Juliana, pair it with your Diane, whoever you want. And then we did it. Look at that sale price. The top that I am wearing from Marla. I'm so glad that we have this in the show. It is the, it's like a poncho top, like a box. CT. So you see how it kind of, it almost gives you like a little of a drop, almost like a little dolman, but it, like a poncho, but it's a poncho that you don't have to wear something underneath with it. I'm wearing it in, I believe we call this rose. We have a sage option. We have a black, we have a cream. It's on, is this Marsala? I think it is Marsala. I think it is Marsala as well. Look at that. Under $40. When we usually have it for well over $50. I'm wearing it in the small. We go small up to, I believe, 3X on this one. So there's the basil. That's the one I was thinking that was the sage. There's that light rose. Then we also have it in that storm blue. I'm wearing it in the Marsala. And then we do have it in a black and a cream option as well. So if you want to get it, it's at a sale price right now. 076-348 is the item number on this one. But we are going to move on to... Do we have another this day only? This is my, okay, this, see, this is my first time doing the Daily Deal Show. It's every Monday through Friday on HSN at 1 p.m. So, I mean, it truly is Daily Deals and Top Gifts. It's incredible. Top Gifts with bringing you customer picks. This one as well being a customer pick. So, highly reviewed, highly favored by our customers on HSN.com. It's from JBU, brought to us by Jambu. JBU's Just Be You. I love the style, the comfort, the versatility that they give with us. This is the Dotty Ankle Booty. The price that we have does end tonight. You're saving about a $20 bill when you get it. 4.4 stars out of 5 on this one. What are the reviews? That's a perfect 5-star saying. So very capitalized, comfortable. I will purchase from this brand again. Another person from Colorado saying, love these boots. They are comfortable and perfect for the snow and the rain. Comfortable for all day wear. And we know it's comfortable because it has that seal of acceptance from the American Podiatric Medical Association. So it promotes good foot health when you wear these. Here's your colors. This is called our taupe. Next to that one is your dark brown, so a little bit deeper in that color. Here it is in your olive. We have it for you in navy, and then finally in black. So we have half size available, 6, 6.5, the whole size, 10, 11, and 12. And we also have medium or wide width. So if you usually go to a wide, you need a little extra room, amazing opportunity. We have it for you right now. 714-620 is the item number. We're gonna see her again. The brand ambassador for Jambu is Kimberly Wells. Okay, we just had a full hour together, so I'm just putting it out there. If anyone else needs some more boots, we got it for you out of fabulous deals. But this one, out of this day only price. And I love the review that I read, Kimberly, of someone in Colorado saying it's perfect for the snow and the rain. So we know it can keep up with different climates.
You got it. And it's great to be back. And yes, we had that full hour. What a fun time we had. But this is the shoe for you to buckle up and get ready to showcase your style. Because I'm also in Colorado. And right now, it's 50 and sunny. But tonight, we're going to get snow. Mm. So you're going to have the boot that has great little ruching, whimsical belt detailing. It's got such a cool look with that pearlized stitching in the flowers and the little kisses. Contrast stitching around that rounded toe box. A nice elevated heel, Nicole, so it lifts you off the ground. But it's this luscious microfiber terry insole that when you slide your foot in, you will feel that comfy coziness from the minute that you take your first step. All-terrain traction to give you that grip. And my friend, as you mentioned, water resistant. And it does carry that American Podiatric Medical Association seal of acceptance. Nicole, the olive is brand new this season, and I know you're quite an olive-loving girl.
I am a lover of the olive. I did notice that it was brand new this season because it wasn't even marked on my card, so I saw it on hsn.com. So that olive is brand spanking new. And as I turn it around, showing you that outsole, so that's how I love that perfect 5-star review, saying the rain, the snow, these can keep up with it. Maybe it's just an uneven surface. Maybe it's just the cobblestones that you're working on. It's nice to have a cute little ankle boot with that buckle detail on there that can actually withstand, you know, Mother Nature and the outdoor elements. That full functioning zipper on the side too. That's important because it's easy in and out for you. Even the little bit of the V cut on the side too allows you that easy in and out. Beautiful soft lining on this too. What is this lining, Kimberly? It's very soft.
So it's a micro suede, and it feels so delicious. Thank you for noticing that as well. And you know what's really cool also is the slouchy effect of that ruching is always going to stay the way. Now, Nicole, I know you're a shoe girl.
I am.
Let's talk some truth here. How many times have you bought a pair of boots or ankle booties that when they were the genuine material, they would start to slouch after about 2 months, three months, and then they just look like an old worn sock, right? This actually is the benefit of the man-made material because it's always going to stay that way. So you'll always have the fashion look, but you won't have like the bagginess that we know happens with genuine materials. Now this is water resistant, so I want you to think about what's coming your way. It may be warm where you are right now, but rainy season and sleet and hail and snow is on its way. This is a darling little booty. It's so relaxed. You know, to me, Nicole, it's an effortless style.
Yes.
And that's what I'm all about. I don't want to give, you know, more than a couple of minutes each day to what am I wearing? What am I putting on? And then out the door, I want to grab and go and know that I look cute and feel even better.
Oh my goodness. Valerie, stop it with that olive. So cute. She's got, Val's got the olive little dotty ankle booties, and then she paired it back with the olive sweater. Just some, you know, black denim pants that you can put with this. A little, almost looks like a little jogger. Yeah, she has a little jogger on. Very cute. But I love that. And you know, most of us, if it's not, you know, I said when we had the hour with Jambu, and I was wearing a tall riding boot, and I said that's a staple in our closet for the fall and winter season. You know what? An ankle booty is also a staple too, but more importantly, not just fall and winter, all year round that you can wear an ankle bootie too, because it is lower, so you don't feel like the temperature has to drop to wear it, but then you can also wear it whenever the temperature drops and put some cute little leggings with it, put some cute little stockings with it, put your jeans with it, wear this with dresses. It's super cute, and the shaft on it is just about the 4.5 inches. So it truly is like an ankle bootie. I love the slouchy detail to it, the buckle that's on the side as well, the full functioning zipper so you can get in and out of it. And then that outsole gives you the capability to, no matter what you encounter throughout your day, no matter if you live in the north, south, east, west, you're able to encounter different climates, different environments, different surfaces that your foot lands on. So this is our taupe option. I have a little bit of updates on color. So this is going pretty quickly in our This Day Only. What? Only 3 dozen left in the taupe? I didn't expect that kind of update. Okay, so if you want the taupe, the final 3 dozen people can have it. It is broken in sizing. There's a couple sizes. So I would just key in that item number 714620. Key that in the hsn.com or your app. That is the most enjoyable and pleasant ordering experience to make sure that we have your size in that taupe, final 3 dozen. If you missed out on that on your size, maybe consider the brown. I think the... Oh my goodness, okay. A dozen left in the dark brown. Okay, sorry about that, guys. Okay, final dozen. Best ordering experience is hsn.com or your app. That's why we always put in the item number 714620. Okay, if you missed out on the taupe, the dark brown, final 200 in the olive. Okay, that's all right. That's a little bit better, right? That's a little, okay. The olive would be a beautiful option for you. But then if you wanna stick to kind of those true, those tried and true neutrals that we love, we got navy, and we have black. Okay, wow, we've lost some sizes in the navy too, final 200. What about the black? Black is the best bet for everybody? Black is best bet for everyone. About 400 left, all sizes. Okay, that's... Okay, 11 wide in that one just sold out. Because yes, we do have medium or we have wide width. Then we have half sizes, 6, 6.5, the whole size 10, 11, and 12. And already a customer pick. So highly favored, highly reviewed by those who got it home and gave it those perfect 5 stars, perfect 4 stars on hsn.com. Another perfect 5-star review I want to read, one's from Massachusetts. I love these little booties. They're so comfortable. I couldn't get the box open quick enough. I love that. Another person from California. Let's go on the opposite side of the country. Love them. My first Jambu shoe, and it's made well. It's comfortable on my feet and looks great with jeans. And that's the type of perfect 5 stars reviews that you want to read, right? Someone, their first time, Kimberly, encountering Jambu, and that they loved it. And more importantly, when you know it's Jambu, you have that memory foam insole on the inside. You have that all-terrain traction outsole so it grips the ground. You have the fashion aspects of it with the little, you know, the little fun embroidery that lines right at the top that we'll show you in some of the other color. It's super cute. Full functioning zipper, the buckle detail that's on there, and then getting that seal of acceptance, that podiatric seal of acceptance from podiatrists around the country on that medical association, that board saying this promotes good foot health. How many ankle booties have you ever got that's not Jambu, Kimberly, that promotes good foot health?
My mouth is zipped shut, and that doesn't happen very often.
Right. It's a hard feat. I mean, that's a hard feat to accomplish. So congratulations for Jambu having that. But, you know, that's important. We want the style, right? But we don't want to sacrifice our foot health, because how our foot feel also affects everywhere else on the body. So it's nice to know that you can keep these on your feet and you're good to go.
Yeah, I love that. And for those of you that are brand new to Jambu, if you're taking advantage of the This Day Only price, what a winner for you. Our company is a family-owned and operated company out of New York City. And for the last 12 years, we've had one mission in mind, and that was to merge and to really marry the worlds of fashion, function, and comfort. So wherever life's adventure takes you, we've got you covered. Well, as Nicole is reading those great reviews from all over the country, Understand that this is that shoe, morning, noon, and night, spring, summer, winter, and fall. Because trust me, the girls in California, they're going to wear this with their shorts out at the beach, right? And then they're going to wear it into the more fall and winter season, if you call a winter in California. But our gals in Iowa, in Minnesota, in Wisconsin, in Colorado, right? They know what it's like to have cold feet. These have that APMA acceptance. They're water resistant, luscious microfiber terry. So it's comfy and cozy every every step of the way. And Nicole, for those gals that know Jambu and know construction, in our show that we had, we featured the Wildflower Encore, which was the very first shoe we brought to HSN.
Oh, yeah.
This is the same construction.
Oh.
So it's the same footbed as that number one top customer pick as well. So if you know and love that Mary Jane that we had during our show, read the reviews. Same way as far as sizing, perfect fit every single time. I just love the feel of it, and I love it's got personality.
It does.
Like you.
Dottie, like me, I love that. Yes, like and like you too, Kimberly. Dottie has personality. Okay, I gotta move it. Dottie in the dark brown and the taupe. It's pretty much, we have a very, like a couple sizes left, but I'm gonna go ahead and remove them because it's just, you know, honestly to me, it's not fair to show you a color and you're like, we don't even have your size. So really we're down to our olive, we're navy, and our black. Olive will be the next one to go, which, you know, for the people who can get that, that's incredible. I love the olive. I think that is beautiful. Also notice there's a little bit of a tab here, too, to help you with that little bit of assistance if you need to jump in to really whenever you unzip it fully. And then now you can see on the olive, see that beautiful, like, floral embroidery that's done on there? I love that. So just very subtle. But another, you know, fashion detail, style detail to it, along with the buckle, full functioning zipper, too, on the side as we turn it that you can see so you can jump in and out. Water resistant. So don't worry about the rain or anything that happens with it. So there's the olive. Your best bet is really the black. We have, we only lost like 11 wide in the black. Oh, a couple more sizes. I spoke too soon. I apologize for that. Oh, wow. Okay, it's a this day only price. I'm not surprised that it's jumping, but there it is in the black, and then we have the navy. So your final three options that you can choose from, 714-620 is the item number. I love that Carol has it with some socks underneath. She paired it with a really cute dress. So that's what we're talking about, your denim, your joggers, your leggings, your dresses, your skirts. You can pair everything with Dottie. 714-620 is the item number on this one. Customer pick and price ends today. Don't leave Dottie in your cart because one, we saw how fast Dottie goes, and two, the price will go back up. Oh, and she's light.
I love it. Oh, what so much fun to be with you again, Miss Nicole. Thank you so much for this. And by the way, the buckle is functioning and there is goring, just so you know, functioning details and extra access that way as well.
Oh, yes, it is a functional buckle. I love that. Thank you, Kimberly. Always a pleasure.
Thanks, honey.
Okay, stay in the ordering process for that one. Okay, we're gonna go straight to next. And I wish there was a, usually we have a little bucket so I can put my cards. So pardon me as I kind of hold all my papers with me and put them underneath my arm. So we have something from Hue, and Hue is a company. They're really built on the comfort and the style that they bring to us. And their PJs are very popular, also very comfortable. So we're gonna start with the tee, but as I go through it, I wanna show you the pants that can coordinate. Actually, all the pants can coordinate, which is really cool. So you can mix and match with this one. But starting out with the tee, it's a 3/4 sleeve. I love the length on that too, because most of us kind of pull up, or we don't really like to sleep with a long sleeve, but we like a little bit of arm coverage. So it's that perfect length on that one. It's a soft cotton blend knit. Thank you for that. It's a little pullover. I love that it's a V-neck, and it's 25.5 inches in length. So Val tucked it in, and I love that it just shows you that you have the ease of tucking it in, and it doesn't add any bulk or heaviness to it. But with 27.5 inches in length, you get great coverage with this as well. So this one right here is called our Rose Quartz. Ooh, I got it right, Rose Quartz. Love the color on that one, just stunning. And you'll notice too that the tag, it's like iron on to there, which is really great, so you don't have to worry about mussing and fussing with it. Is this blue? And then we have it in the Sparrow. And we have size small to 3X on this one, machine wash, tumble dry. Without further ado, let's welcome in our friend, Sarah Rui, who is the brand ambassador for Hue. So great to see you, Sarah. And I love that. I didn't realize that the pants can coordinate with every top.
That's what I love about this. We're giving you separates, but we're really letting you style it the way you want to style it. So instead of giving you a set where maybe, you know, we gave you a pink top with the corydalis blue, you know, flower-based plants, if you maybe like, you know, oh, I'm not really a pink person. All right, well, let's do the Sparrow top maybe with that pant. So We gave you separates so you can really select the top that is most flattering to you, the color you like the best. And then, yes, it goes with every single pair of the pants. I love it. This is such a great mix and match. Right now, we're showing the Cup of Joe pants with that gorgeous rose quartz top, whereas I'm wearing the same pants with the Corydalis blue top. So this is a really great set, separate to get, and you can mix and match them back together. It's a 3/4 length sleeve, V-neck. There's no tag, so that just gives you a little extra comfort. You know, you're not getting that scratchy tag in the back. And it is a PJ top, but certainly you could wear this with jeans or under a little puffer vest. So no one's gonna know you're wearing your PJs out if you do wanna wear this out. It's cotton rich, machine wash, tumble dry, easy to wear, easy to care for. And it's just a nice loose fit.
It's and you know, I love that Val came out in that rose quartz, because on camera looking at the hanger, you might have thought that is it see-through, and you see that she's wearing it right now. I can't see her bra through it. So I think that I love that we went on the lighter color of that one. So that's the rose quartz. Don't forget, we also have the blue option, which is that beautiful light blue option if you want to pick that up. We'll go over the pants, but if you want the blue on blue, the pants are available. And by the way, with the FlexPay, you can get the whole look home for $18 on any debit or credit card. Maybe you want the coffee pants that go with it. We'll have a couple minutes on it, but just wanted to kind of spark your interest and start help you imagine put those together. So there's your blue, and then there it is in that sparrow, which is really cute with the pink. Ooh, I like that. So that's cute. On a sale price for you right now, so $8 and some change gets it home on any debit or credit card, size small through 3X, and it's supposed to be a loose fit for you as well. 772-391 is the item number on this one. Okay, here's the pants, and I'll switch them around over here. So Val is actually wearing them in the, Cup of Joe, the Sparrow Cup of Joe. These pants are just screaming my name because I just love my coffee in the morning. If you love your coffee in the morning, these are the perfect pants to get. You can pair them back with any of those tees that we had just showed you, and I want to remind you, that's why FlexPay is there. $18 to get it home on any debit or credit card if you want to get the top and the pants, because you can spread those payments. If your HSN card, your Q card, your Zulily credit card, it would be $14 for you to get the head-to-toe look, and you can get your pajamas. But the pants on sale as well, $28 and some change. So there's that cup of coffee. I'll bring, as I move the shirt back here, I want to show you these, which we are calling our flower, or this isn't the flower vase. It's the blush animal dots. How cute, the blush animal dots, which would actually look really fun. I mean, they all pair back beautifully together. And then finally, here's the flower vase. That's the one I was talking about. There's your flower vase, how fun. So all those colors that match back with the pink and the sparrow and the blue tops that we saw, 772-392 is the item number. Small through 3X, machine wash, tumble dry on this one. Ultra soft cotton blend jersey knit. And they, wow, they are, ultra soft is the right word to use, Sarah. They are very soft.
Yes, it is. That's what Hue does best. We do really soft fabrications, and this is no exception. This is just your classic pajama pant. It's a full-length pant, a wide leg. You do have an elastic waist there, and then you've got our fun little drawstring in the front, which actually has fun little sayings on it. So that is our signature gross grain ribbon. So that is functional. So you can make them tighter if you need to, but then you do have that elastic in the back. And then it's just cotton rich, machine wash, tumble dry, classic PJ pant must have. And again, they all go with every color top that we've shown. As we're showing on the model, the Cup of Joe, little coffee cups. Those are so fun and whimsical. That's, you know, all of our designs are hand-drawn by our in-house New York City artists. So these are all really fun, unique little whimsical patterns we've got on the pants. And I love how we're showing that pant with that gorgeous rose quartz top. I'm wearing it with the Corydalis blue top, but it also looks so beautiful with the sparrow top, which is kind of like your coffee if you put a little extra cream in it. That's kind of that color that is. So they're really beautiful, soft colors. and they all go with each of the different pajama pants. But I really just love that cup of joe. It's so fun.
It's super fun. Oh, I love that one. That is just perfect. And they are really soft too. And you know, you can never have enough pajamas. I probably have two or three or sets and a little bit of a mixing match that I do. And you really just can't have enough. And you want something that's soft too, something that's loose. I love that there's all these positive, talk about imagination and coloring outside the lines. This is really like positive affirmations on the drawstring, which is adjustable. So small through 3X is your sizing. This is your animal rose option. Here's your blue vase option. And then there's the cup of the Joes if you want that one. 772-392 is the item number. Remember, we showed you the top that pairs back too. So if you use that FlexPay, $18 and some change, but you have the opportunity to mix and match, which is always fun too. Sarah, thank you so much for joining us for Daily Deals.
Absolutely. These are also tag lists as well. So ultimate comfort.
Yes, that is important. I don't like to mess with a tag. Thanks, Sarah.
Thank you. Yeah. Have a good day, everyone.
Love it. That is tag list on your top and your bottoms. Okay, well, let's get real close into Kenya. How you doing, girl? I see those lashes. Her eyes are open. They are popped. That's because she is wearing the Too Faced Better Than Sex Mascara. It's the number one selling prestige mascara in America. When you talk about getting length, fullness, and definition to your lashes all while nourishing them and thickening them and then locking that curl, great opportunity. I love to think of this mascara size as a try me. Because you try, you know, mascara is good for 3 months. Try it and see how you love it. And then you can get a bigger size if you want. So it's a perfect travel size too. We'll ship it to your doorstep for free. $2.04 to get that home. If you want to try the number one selling prestige mascara in America, it could be a great stocking stuffer too if you'd like to do that. So that's actually the mascara I use on my bottom lashes. Just let you know. Oh, I'm gonna talk about my top because, I use mascara only on my bottom lashes, and that's what I use. Okay, we didn't have time for a full presentation, but let me do a turn. This boxy tee from Marla Wynn, part of her Wynn Layers line, is on sale. They literally just dropped the price. It's usually $55, and before I walked on set, actually when I was already on air, they were like, oh, okay, we'll do $44. Now it's under $40. I'm like, this is the sweet spot. I'm wearing it in that Marsala, which is that really deep rose color. If you wanna go lighter, there is something that is called a rose. We have it in basil, which is that beautiful sage. There's that rose that I'm talking about if you want to go a little bit lighter. And then we have it in storm blue. And then also, those are the colors, but we also have black, we have a cream. Item number 076348, if you want to add that to your cart. I was so excited when I saw that it was under $40. And I wish we had time to present it, but you can just see me rocking on the poncho top. And it's a poncho that you don't have to like put stuff underneath, which is really nice. Okay. If we think about one thing that has probably been neglected or maybe kind of taken, you know, a beating per se of the whole year and a half, it's probably our lips because we've just really forgotten about it. And if you're kind of looking in the mirror right now and you're looking at those fine lines around your lips and then you put on your lipstick and it kind of seeps in, it kind of bleeds out to those fine lines throughout the day, try this from Pride. This is their Aegis Lip Line Filler. It's a duo. So it truly, you get two of them at this price. And it really, not only does it help smooth out the look and kind of camouflage the look of those fine lines and those wrinkles around your lips, but then your lips also just, they appear plumper. Your lipstick goes on better. Look at that after. That is after 1 week. That's after 7 days. You have until the end of January to see if you can see phenomenal results like this one. I mean, talk about really just, I mean, diminishing the appearance of those fine lines and wrinkles almost where you can't even, they're not even apparent anymore. So it is a duo and it comes to us from Pride, one of our clean beauty lines here that's Leaping Bunny certified, uses no harsh chemicals. And the woman that brings it to us, the owner and the creator of this beautiful brand is Kathy Genghis. Kathy, so great to see you.
Hi, so good to see you, Nicole, and whoa. Okay, we have never, ever in the whole world, all around the globe, in any country, done the two lip line fillers for this. They're normally $29.95 each, so it's $60. What's really clever, ladies? Look, it was designed where you get the deep lines around the lip. You know how you look back and you feel like, why is my lipstick bleeding? My lip gloss is all smearing. You pop this on. Now, it is the industry's most advanced peptide plumper. It's a marine filling collagen. And what happens, you click the pen, you simply paint it around the lines. But we have now learned that, yes, it's immediate, it's instant. You can count to three, the wrinkles and lines are gone. But you can also use it on deep forehead lines, number 11s, around your eye, $60 worth. You can put makeup right over the top, skincare right over the top. What's really clever is even if you tap this onto a knuckle, your knuckle will disappear. And that is the toughest wrinkle on your whole body. So you pop it on and it's both immediate and long term. So people love this because it's like that little out of office smoothing where it plumps out the wrinkles from the bottom up.
Oh my goodness, I put it on my knuckle and I'm like, because you know our knuckles, honestly, no matter how old you are, our knuckles are always going to have some of those little wrinkles. So it really just kind of smooth it out if we can see, because, you know, I definitely have fine lines and wrinkles on my knuckles. But what's really great about this is that, let's show them the before and after, because, you know, I'm not going to be able to show you my knuckle. I can see it in person and absolutely love it, but I want to show you the before and after, because this wasn't 4 weeks, not 3 weeks, not 2 weeks, 7 days. 7 days, and those fine lines and wrinkles around her mouth are really gone to the appearance of the eye. The naked eye cannot even see them anymore. And that's what's incredible because, you know, that can be something you put on your lipstick on the before, right? Then what happens throughout the day? That pigment in that lipstick just kind of bleeds out. But when you use this lip line filler first, then you put it on, then you're able to wear that beautiful lipstick and lip gloss and have to worry about that. It also helps your lips appear plumper whenever you're using this, and you're getting two of them as well at this price for $21.95. So you're basically paying about a $10 and some change, almost $11 for each, and then that's
wow.
It. And all you do is just twist it, and then you put it on, and that's it too. And as I put it onto my knuckle too, it didn't leave like a residue to where it feels sticky, it feels tacky. It's perfect to put on right before you put on that lipstick or that lip gloss, but it's not sticky, it's not tacky. My skin, it just comes in and that's it. That's it. And then Regina's live in studio, Kathy, so she can show us. And I love that Regina has a mic on too to let us know. I mean, what do you think about this lip liner filler?
This is awesome. I love it. You know, we've been walking around with masks on. We really haven't been taking care of our faces, especially our lips, because we've been wearing our masks. So perfect for starting next month's season. So if you want to pick up your plumper and for the mistletoe coming up, this is perfect. And like Kathy said, I use it right up here on the forehead because I'm a squinter, right here. My little 11 lines go across here, right around here, all around here. And I even use it in the little crevice of the cleavage too.
Kathy, do we have Naughty Nancy or we have Regina?
I don't know. I got a little competition with her.
Usually we have Nancy here too, but you know, I think that's a good tip as well. So since you're getting two of them together and you know, these are full size as well. These aren't like the Try Me sizes, which is really great. They're full size. So you're able to kind of use it all over. I think that's a great tip because maybe you're out and about and you kind of look and you're like, oh, that 11 line is a little bit more prominent. You just kind of dab it on and you can dab it on over your makeup too. Right, Kathy? Just like a little bit and then that's it.
Absolutely. I mean, I honestly call this the out of office fixer, because let's say you don't want that really frozen look, but you think, ooh, I'd love to use something that's immediate, instant. So you can pick a forehead line, a number 11 around the eye, the nasolabial fold here, but also those really deep lines that creep in above the lip. If you've been a smoker, you know, obviously, you know that if you've been out in the sun, that area gets attacked and you get the deep lines and wrinkles that start to look like an accordion and it makes our lip look thinner. What's really clever here, it's immediate, it's instant. You count to three, one, two, three, you look back and how it does it, look, it goes into the bottom of the wrinkle and then seals it. Now, how does it do that? It's got that desiccated, dried, dehydrated two forms of the newest vegetable collagen. When it hits the skin, it actually inflates. Think of it like a little balloon inside of the wrinkle. And that is what's pushing it out and giving you up to 31% in the appearance of the depth of that wrinkle. Now, it's not just immediate. It does keep the hydration and the plumping inside the wrinkle for 8 hours. So think about that, but it's also long-term. So people love this. Makeup artists love this. Let's say you're on Zoom. Let's say you're in a meeting. Yes, you can use it on those pesky deep lines, but use it on the number 11s. Use it on deep forehead lines. Top it off with your normal skincare or your makeup, or just put it on a naked skin and leave it. But honestly, what's really cool, as you paint it in on one side, do your own little before and after.
Right.
Do one side.
Yeah.
And then look back and go, oh, whoa, that's how clever it is. I mean, and you look at Regina, you've seen all our lovely models. That is how they stay super smooth on their faces, because many of us don't want to have to run and go and have something done. You know, we don't have time. We can't afford it. We just don't want it.
Right.
What about this note with this new polymer peptide plumping technology? And I've never, ever, Nicole, honestly, ever seen it at this price. Where it's beyond better than a BOGO, because normally they're $29.95 each. So it's a $60 value and free shipping, and you get to test it. Use it all over the holidays so that you're super smooth.
I mean, the after we showed you was after 1 week. That's 7 days. You have the rest of November, so the last 2.5 weeks, all of December and all of January. And if you don't see the results, well, then just send it back. We have our extended holiday return policy. Then we have 5 months to pay this off. So you'll notice all beauty as you're kind of shopping, maybe even you go back and see, like, we have the Too Faced mascara that we showed you. All beauty is a five flex. So you have 5 months to pay this off. $4 and some change gets us home. You're saw that Regina was just kind of put in around her face. Really, we were showing the before and afters of the lips, because we know that, you know, that can be a problematic area for some of us. And that can be one of the areas that reveal our age first, because of the lines and the wrinkles around our lips. Look at that after 7 days, it's not even apparent to the naked eye and of those fine lines and wrinkles. So then it helps your lips look a little bit plumper. So as you put on that lip gloss, as you put on that lipstick, it just goes on better and it looks beautiful throughout the day. Hundreds of you are placing your order. If you would like to pick this up, your item number is 641391. Keying in that number to hsn.com or your app. That is the best ordering experience. You don't have to wait on our phone lines, but if you're on the phone, we see you, we have your order. And then Kathy, just asking you again, so we're saying this can be before you put on your lipstick and stuff, but as Regina was showing you and we had mentioned, if there's a little bit of the 11 line that you see, even the lines right here, over, can you put a little bit over your makeup? Is that, because someone just called and wanted to verify.
Absolutely, okay. Nicole. I mean, and the reason I'm tapping here, it is scientifically impossible to remove a knuckle, okay? Nor do you need to. But look, I don't know if you can see that on my fingers. Look at that finger. My knuckle's gone. Look at that. I mean, how crazy is that? And you can do it on a bare skin, and you just literally tap it in. That's how powerful this is for wrinkle removal and line removal. Because when you see those, look, you just tap it in. Can you see how dramatic from that knuckle to those? I mean, that is amazing. Even up here.
Oh, my God. Hold on, Kathy. Okay, we did it.
You see how crazy this is?
You
tap it actually into the knuckle.
Are you kidding?
What? Yeah, I can see that. Your knuckle's gone. You have no knuckle left. And that's how, I mean, not that we want it for there, but that's to show you
how
the deepest line and wrinkle on our entire body, how this works. And that's why, you know, people love it as their wrinkle pen, their magic pen. Because you just pick your poison. Where is your worst wrinkle? Is it around your eye? Is it on the forehead? Is it on the number 11s? Is it around the mouth?
That's instant.
Isn't it clever?
Look at the knuckles that I didn't over on my ring finger. My goodness, this poor knuckle has seen better days, right? Then we get the lip liner filler duo right here. Right here, and then right there. And the I mean, that, look at this pinky. I've never seen my pinky so smooth. So that's what we're talking about, is whenever, look, we call it a lip line filler, but my goodness, I mean, fill any line and wrinkle that you want to with this one. So then it really just, it's not even apparent to the naked eye whenever you use it. So use it on your lips. Maybe it's the 11 lines that you want to use on your face. Maybe it's the frown lines that you want to use it. And then really the lips. And I think that's important to acknowledge the lips too, because we know if you have the fine lines and the wrinkles around your lips, and when we put on that beautiful red lipstick for the holidays, even if it's maroon, and it's a really beautiful color that pops, it kind of bleeds out into those lines. Now you don't have to worry about that. You use this lip liner filler, then you put on that lipstick, then you put on that lip gloss. If you're like me and you want to look like you have no wrinkles on your knuckle, you can use that as well. Over 900 of these. I mean, look, we have to show you again. Look at my pinky, and then look at all the other knuckles as well. I mean, that's incredible. That's why we're getting close to almost 1,000 of these gone. Hundreds of you still placing your order. This event price, by the way, I acknowledge that many of you, this is your first time shopping, or even if you've been with HSN, sometimes like a sale price, event price, the event is happening right now. It's for our daily deals and top gifts. So that means tomorrow, if you try to get this, then you'll have to pay close to about $30, $27 and some change. And look, anytime you can save a few extra bucks, go ahead, because you get two. So keep one in your purse, keep one in your car, maybe keep one by your nightstand if you want to, or maybe by, you know, your coffee table. If you know that you're about to pop on and do a Zoom call, a Microsoft Teams, Skype call, you just pop this on and then you're like, all right, I look smooth out. I mean, I'm ready to go. 641-391 is the item number on this one. Kathy, I am not surprised of how fast these are going. How many ordered? Over 1,500 of these ordered. A few hundred people still on the phone. People are stocking up on this. Even though it's a duo, you get two, but there's people ordering more than one, so they're getting four or six of these.
You know, Nicole, I don't blame those ladies or gents, by the way.
Yeah.
Because what you can do, you have a 3-year shelf life. I have to confess, honestly, I really do think there was a little boo-boo around the price, because normally one, if you go to our website anywhere, it's $29.95. So it's $60. What a lot of women do, I know that we all carry one in our purse, you leave one in your bathroom, at least apply it once a day, because it's not just that very dramatic instant removal in the appearance of lines and wrinkles you saw. It is long-term. It is plumping, filling from the bottom up. So it's got a triple peptide, a polymer, a plumper. It's going to address up to 31% in the wrinkle area in a week, where you get the appearance of deep lines and wrinkles. Use them on the forehead. Pick wherever you feel. As you look in the mirror, there's often a pesky line, but even around the lip. You know, you mentioned it, Nicole, but around the lip is where we age.
Yeah.
One of the worst spots.
Yeah.
Because that area becomes puckered and you get the deep lines, and then lipstick bleeds, lip gloss bleeds, and you feel, oh, but this is so immediate that people get excited, but it's also that long-term filler. So maybe you don't want to hop off and have something done. It
right.
could be about the price. Could be that you're fearful. You don't want to. What about trying this and just pop it on once a day, every day, wherever you see a deep line or wrinkle that you don't like?
There's my pinky knuckle. Look at that. I mean, look how deep those, I mean, and you think about the lines, how deep they are in our knuckles, because we bend our hands constantly. Look at that pinky. I mean, fabulous. This is why well over 1,500 have been ordered just in our daily deals and top gift show. By the way, that's not over a cumulus of days. I mean, we call it lip line filler, but just call it your line filler. Wherever you want to fill in those lines, smooth out that appearance. Just all over. It's like, it's your touch and go. That's what I'll call it. Oh my goodness. Thank you so much, Kathy, for joining us.
Thank you, Nicole. Good to see you.
You too. Good to see you,
bye,
Kathy.
Bye-bye.
Okay, if you want it, $4.39. My goodness. 641-391 if you want to pick that up. Okay, if you want to smell like a scent from above, Have you got this home or have you ordered it yet? We have a smart deal on Dolly Parton. Yes, the Dolly Parton is part of our HSM family now. She is an angel sent from above, no pun intended, with her fragrance. So you are getting her 3.4 ounce Eau de Parfum, which is $61 and some change. And you get the 5 ounce of the body lotion, which is, that's almost a $40 value. Then you get the acrylic crystal butterfly ornament, which is so beautiful, $102 value that you are getting. There's a little clip for $72.25. Many people have loved this. I mean, if you love like your vanilla, your jasmine, your orchid, your sandalwood, your amber, those are the scents that are in this Eau de Parfum, but it really does smell divine and elegant and beautiful. 079213 is the item number if you want to place your order on this one. Thank you so much for spending the past 3 hours with me. My name's Nicole Hickel, but don't go anywhere. My mentor, Helen Keeney, is coming up next. Woohoo!
It's our biggest foodie event of the season. HSN's Let's Cook for the Holidays kicks off with celebrity chefs Curtis Stone and Wolfgang Puck for 24 hours of culinary deals and gourmet food, all on 4 FlexPay. Iron Chef Bo Mack makes his debut, and don't miss the premiere of celebrity chef Emeril, who has returned with brand new ways to cook like a pro.
I'm back at HSN, where we always kick it up a notch.
Tonight at midnight, only on HSN, and now through the 16th at HSN.com. With only 7 weeks left till Christmas, let us lighten your holiday load with HSN's Slay the Deals Weekend. We have all the Apple products on everyone's list, on 5 FlexPay and free shipping, and 4 more FlexPay on all cookware and food to make your holiday feast stress-free. Plus 4 select sale prices on everything from fashion to footwear, even gifts for him. And new products from Diane Gilman, Bearpaw, and Bizzle.